for the final time from Joe Louis Arena. It is all about the memories. New ones will certainly be made at Little Caesars Arena next September. But for today, it's not necessarily about a win over the Devils, although that would be a nice way to finish in this building. It's the frame around the game that we will celebrate today.
On comes Larkin for Abdelkader. Laurito, saved made by Schneider. Oh, what a chance for Matt Laurito right there in his second game in the NHL. Tatar off the half wall. Down to Abdelkader in front. He went after it, and he couldn't get it in on Schneider. Back to retrieve it at his own line is Michael Kaplan, the 22-year-old. Feeds off here to Camilleri, and a save made by Jimmy Howard. He'll hold on to that. Helm shot it in off the glass, and he took a hit there from Dalton Prout. Spinning with it was Nielsen. Got it in now. Low in front of the goal. Scores! There it is! It's game number 80 for him. Game 82 for the Red Wings. Riley Sheahan scores his first of the season.
Oh, my God. So excited for him. The bench, as I'm looking to my left. All smiles, a lot of teeth.
Larkin down low to Zetterberg. To the line. Green shooting, and that was knocked out loose. Oh, and Nyquist with a stick in the lane. Couldn't get in and on goal. Russo on to Zetterberg. Into the Devil's zone. Zetterberg turns inside, finds Nyquist. Save it. Scores! Tatar has 25th. 2-0.
Boy, what great patience by number 40, who got recognized before the game. He can protect the puck with his left arm and his left knee. Green can't get the stick into him, or Josephson rather, and Zetterberg protects the puck well enough to make the play to Nyquist, and he gets the original shot, rebound to Tatar, 2-0, just like that. Opened up the whole lane down to the faceoff dot, where he did a button hook and made the play to Nyquist.
Here comes Abdelkader with Larkin. Abdelkader stopped by Schneider.
Now, part of the charm, part of the character here at Joe Louis Arena, as we locals like to call it, because other people don't find it quite as charming as we do, is when they won Stanley Cups, they put everybody who played or was associated in the front office, part of the administrative staff, on a wall. Right here's the 1997-98 champion.
In 1979. Puck is loose here for Helm. Trying to catch up Nielsen. He's got it. He shoots it. Save made. Helm on the rebound, gathered it back in.
The linesman, look out here.
Roland puck, Helm's got it. And a piece of that by Schneider.
We saw one last night off of Stanchion.
Here comes Sheahan. Oh, nice move. He's got confidence now. Back in front. Nearly had his second. All you need is one.
He put it between his feet. Kicked it up with his left foot, his right foot. And almost tucked it underneath Schneider.
Zetterberg dumped it in as he got bumped by John Moore. Zetterberg moved up on the loose here for Nyquist. Back down low. Wow. Zetterberg scores!
Oh, baby.
In game 1,000. He's got a goal. Exactly. And it's 3-0. 17 goals, 68 points in the season for the Red Wing captain in this game 82 this year. Game 1,000 of his amazing career.
Listen to this place. You'd think it was a playoff game.
We heard from Chris Chelios in our first intermission. His good buddy, although Chris seems to be buddies with everyone. Here's Abdelkader in. Goes off the skate. Laurito in front. The puck's underneath Schneider. That's just why. Did you look at the virtual tour? As the Devils touring in the Red Wing zone, as Hall comes in, Jimmy Howard comes out. Puck is loose to the far corner.
Holy mackerel. 20,000 thought it was in. They can't figure out how it didn't get in. Here they're chanting Jimmy.
Nothing has been spared. Fans are going to love going there. And it's going to replicate the tightness of this bowl.
As you look at the insert on the screen with Marty McSorley, boy, between Joey Koser and Bob Probert and the Bruce brothers, they score from a sharp angle up high, and that was a good shot. John Moore beat Jimmy Howard. He so didn't want to wait till game 82 to get his next one. But he's relieved he got it. Riley missed two games, so this game 80 for him. Loose in front. Howard, they score! It bounces in off him as Taylor Hall went to the front of the goal. And it's a 3-2 game, a sleepy start to the third. And in the final game, we're going to have a review of this one.
After video review, it was ruled that the puck was kicked into the net. Therefore, there's no goal on the play.
Yzerman, I saw him coming through the press box a few moments ago, and he and Gallant, what a team they were, right and left.
Oh, off the goal post. Here's Henrik Zetterberg, again, game 1,000 in the great career of Zetterberg. Tatar's got his 25th goal, got that shot on net.
Dreamer has, and he's in his 14th year, so all in all, other than the back surgery, he's been pretty durable.
Save made off a hot shot from Tatar. John Moore scored to make it 3-1. He's got the puck now, and he shoots it off a leg, and it goes wide. The crowd again. Call the shot. Save Howard. Puck loose. Rebound. Drew Miller down the ice. It goes. Larkin now. Larkin into the Devil's zone, going wide with it. Lovejoy forcing there in front of the goal. Oh. Scores! Riley Sands got two. What a finish! That is one long hug.
Wow. And his teammates couldn't be happier for him as the Octopi continue to litter the ice.
Last cut of the play in this period.
The voice of the late great Bud Lynch. They're all on their feet here at Joe Louis Arena.
He's going to leave Henrik Zetterberg on the ice for the final tick of the clock.
We'll let the crowd bring it home for you. That final puck belongs to Henrik Zetterberg, as it should. And a final salute. There will be one later tonight by 20,000 here. But for now, the players.